Tala Falava, my name is Julia Arnott-Nini. I'm of Samoan, Chinese and British descent. I hail from the villages of Lalomano and Tuleili in Samoa. I am CEO and co-founder of Fibre Fale. So Fibre Fale is all about trying to see more Pacific people in the digital technology industry. And more than that, we want to see our people in the creator and controller space of the industry. Technology is always obsessed with forward movement, and it's not taking into consideration as much who is actually not even at the start line, but also who is going to be left behind every time we take a giant leap forward. So working in the industry, I recognised the fact that the industry itself is going to exacerbate existing inequities, which really meant that Pacific people were going to be negatively impacted at the size of change and the rate of change that the world is moving at. It's a level of injustice. I feel deeply impassioned by the injustice. I feel worried about the fact that a really small group of people are deciding the fate of our digital future. But more than that, it is also about tautua and service. At the core of why we exist with Fibre Fale, it is to serve the greater good. It is to serve the collective outcomes. It is to serve others. So marrying those two together for me, this was a place where I could wholeheartedly serve and bring my professional skills to the table. And it also gave me a place where I could actually be standing for justice as well and be standing for the future that I want to see, not only for my generation, but the generation after me and the generations after that. The thing that really stands us apart for ourselves is the fact that we have each other. So Noali'i e te roa, Saffron, we've become so close over the past year. Being able to cry with each other, process with each other, decompress with each other, laugh with each other, and to believe in our vision for the future, that's a challenging thing for a lot of people. The biggest thing that I remind myself is that they say to us, thank you for making a space that was non-existent before you were here. And that belonging, the belonging that you can give to someone, and that for me is our biggest achievement.